So you guys finally caught on. Yes, I haven't uploaded for a week because I've been working something very secret behind the scenes, which I cannot tell you guys just yet. But it's already been a week, and I don't want anyone thinking I've died or anything. That would be inconvenient. So I guess I have to explain myself. You see, I've been working on a movie. I'm directing the greatest movie League of Legends has ever seen. But I can't tell you much more than that because it will just give everything away. But if I don't tell you much more than that, then I won't have anything to upload today, and that will make people think I've died. And I can afford people think I've died because that won't be good for the opening box office of my movie, which I'm directing. So what I will give you is the trailer to my movie, but I'm not going to show you too much of the trailer of my movie because I don't want to give out too much. So yeah, that's the movie. I hope you're excited as I am. Anyway, today we're playing Dark Magician Lucian. That's not racist. You see, I was playing TFT the other day and I got a Yumi onto my Lucian with 6 sorcerers. And so I was left with a nameless build and had to think of one real fast before getting to battle. All right, let's go, Dark Magician! Instant dash! Oof! Here comes the second dash! Oh, look at the damage! Send him back to the shadow realm, Dark Magician! Send him back! Dash!
Oh my god!
Yeah! And ever since that day, this build just speaks to me on a whole nother level, and I decided to take it to Summoner's Rift. This is probably a bad idea. Ezreal, yeah, fine, trust me, it's all in your head. Anybody could have placed that water. I'm going back to lane now. Ping me if anything happens. Fine. We'll check this bush if it makes you feel better. See, there's nobody in here. There's absolutely nobody in here. Oh no, Ezreal. No, you died. Why? 1-0. I'd say that situation was pretty well detained. No, don't listen to me, Ezreal. You need to value your life more. What is wrong with you? Oh no, Ezreal, you died again. What? You pinged me? You're worthless. Well, if it isn't LeBlanc, a fellow magician, let us have a magic duel. That is my magic move. Now just give me 10 seconds for me to charge my spell up again. 3, 2, 1. You fucked up. Magic move. I'm Dark Magician, I swear. It's me, Dark Magician. Oh, this is so fucking stupid. What? But I'm not done yet. 4 seconds to my magic move. Oh no. Why is there Caitlyn with the relic shield in my lane? Thank you, Caitlyn. I appreciate it. So I get my magic move every 10 seconds. Every 10 seconds. How long has it been? I don't remember anymore. I just need to hit him with 2 more. Just 2 more. Oh, just 1 more. I can finally be free. Hey, she went back to base and healed. That's fucking bullshit. Now I gotta hit her with like 10 more of these. Fuck. Okay, I need 4 shots to kill her, 5 shots to be safe. I have 50 bullets left and all the time in the world because I'm a fucking degenerate. What are my options here? What can I do? I need to observe. Oh no, I'm surrounded. This is bad. Why is it shaped like a penis? Why? Dark breathing first form. Ejaculate and evacuate! Run! Whose idea was it to all ADC? First of all, I'm not an ADC, I'm Dark Magician. Secondly, whose idea was it to play 5v4? That locks was AFK. I'm not sure if that's something we should be proud of. Yo, this Renekton is so big and scary. What the fuck? But can it be Dark Magician? Alright, everybody, it might sound crazy, but we're gonna have to work together to beat Renekton. Oh god, no, we're getting away from me! What the? Oh god, it's doing nothing! But Dark Magician, what is this? It's me, Dark Magician! Come on, guys! Oh no, Ezreal, no, we lost Ezreal! Why? I can't believe it. We have to avenge Ezreal now. Alright, everybody, do not hit Baron. Do not hit Baron. Lee Sin. Nice. Secure Baron. Okay. Get out of here. No. Okay, who's left? Oh, fuck. Fuck. He's expecting the turret. Oh no. Oh, he flashed. And there he goes.